Excuse me, Dr. Frost?
Margot.
She's not there, I'm afraid. Otherwise, she probably would have stopped me.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm in the middle of something.
Then I'll try not to take a lot of your time. I'm looking for Dr. Andrew Wilson. Front desk, people in the office he's supposed to work at. They all pointed me to you.
Dr. Wilson no longer works here.
I realized that. But do you know where I can find him?
No.
Could you tell me anything about why he left?
Look, Ms.
Special Agent Tennant.
I really don't know where he is.
But you know more than you're saying.
We let him go 2 months ago. Just wasn't working out.
Well, there's no law against firing people for cause. I'm guessing just wasn't working out doesn't quite cover what happened. Look, let me make this easy for you. We both know that if he left a sponge inside of a patient or something, that's actionable malpractice. Probably be public record. If he violated employment law, you'd say it's a personnel matter because that's confidential. But your unwillingness to tell me anything makes me think it's something the hospital doesn't want people to know about.
We were unable to find some fentanyl. We couldn't prove Dr. Wilson was responsible, but we had our suspicions.
He failed a drug test.
That's a personnel matter. I'm afraid I'm unable to say. Andy?
Jane, how funny to run into you down here.
It's not an accident, I'm afraid.
Excuse me?
Tommy used your tablet at home to locate your phone. Just in case you were wondering, he wasn't happy about it. I made it clear he had no choice.
I don't understand why you needed to find me.
This isn't easy for me, Andy. Our kids have been friends a long time. Hey, you know the drill. You used to be a mandatory reporter, too.
Hey, Tommy's fine.
No, he's not. Neither are you.
Look, Jane, I don't need to be lectured.
I went to the hospital, Andy.
So you know they're not going to give me my job back?
I'm not here because you're unemployed. I'm here because you have a drug problem that is affecting your son, and I have a legal responsibility to do something about it.
Look, I told you, Tommy is fine.
You can say that as much as you want, but it doesn't make it true. You have until tomorrow to call Romy and tell her what's going on. Otherwise, I will go to the authorities. Tommy is welcome to stay with us while you figure things out.